is over.
A bold and optimistic statement made by President Joe Biden last night on 60 Minutes to Scott Pelley.
We still have a problem with COVID. We're still doing a lot of work on it. But the pandemic is over. According